Meow.
It may have been Michelle Pfeiffer's beauty that initially opened the door to Hollywood, but it was her hard work and talent that blew that same door off its hinges and made her a star.
What have I told you about using that word?
From her breakout role as trophy wife Elvira in Scarface...
Don't call me baby, I'm not your baby.
...to the Dangerous Liaisons performance that earned her the first of three Oscar nominations.
I know that woman. She's a courtesan, isn't she?
Her versatility has left our heads spinning. In her latest project, French Exit, she's taken another unpredictable turn to play an eccentric New York socialite on the brink of bankruptcy.
My plan was to die before the money ran out, but I kept and keep not dying, and here I am.
Michelle, it was amazing to see you embody the character of Frances. Was she liberating to play?
Very liberating to play. I think playing those characters who behave in ways we would never think of behaving is always liberating. And there's just something about her just being herself 100% of the time without apology that I think we all could use a little bit more of.
Frances, her son, and their peculiar puss flee to Paris, where the black comedy gets even more bizarre.
Qu'est-ce que vous faites? Vous êtes complètement malade?
La question, s'il vous plaît.
Your French is fantastic in the movie. Did you already have that skill in your back pocket?
No, in fact, they taught it to me that morning. They decided at the last minute that I should speak in French, and I literally just learned it phonetically on the spot from my assistant who was working for me.
Well, you are an actor, so it makes sense that you would nail it, I suppose.
Well, I have a good ear. That's what saved me. I'm not actually good, and I've tried learning languages, and my brain just doesn't retain them.
The film belongs to Pfeiffer, who received a Golden Globe nomination for the performance, with critics calling it one of the best of her career.
It was challenging, you know, and I also realized I could fall flat on my face with this because it takes a lot of courage to take on a part like this. And I'm always very big on courage, and then I'll get into a situation and then after the fact realize what I've gotten myself into, and then I kind of sink or swim. I have a sink or swim attitude, and I have this huge fear of failing that has saved me over and over again.
I've never been so hurt by something in my life as when I saw your face for the first time.
Now, Michelle, I don't know if you are aware, but you have been deeply honoured by the Australian cricket team, no less. So when a cricket team takes 5 wickets in an innings, that's called a fiver, which quickly became known amongst Australian cricketers as a Pfeiffer. So now when they take 5 wickets, it's affectionately known as a Michelle. And cricket is our national game, Michelle. So this is seriously, seriously huge. So I would like to know your official response to the honour that they have bestowed.
That is incredible. that's huge. That's really flattering. Wow. I can't wait to tell my husband.
I want you to know the Australian Prime Minister once said that being captain of the Australian cricket team is a bigger honour than running the country. So we're talking huge.
I get that. I mean, that's probably the case in a lot of countries with sports, right?
Exactly. Finally, Michelle, congratulations on the movie. It really is an incredible performance, and all the very best in the awards season to come.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
She really always has been a great actress, and a lot more versatile than people give her credit for,
yes.
I think, as well.
Yeah.
But I can't believe she hadn't heard of the Pfeiffer in cricket.
She had no idea, and she couldn't wait to get home to tell her husband about it.
It's been around forever. I mean, we did it when I was a kid at school playing cricket.
Yeah, she'd never heard it.
Wow,
yeah,
there you go.
So she's guaranteed to come to Australia just to watch the Australian cricket team and see a Michelle.
Yep.
Isn't that great?
It's great. Great.
Well, French Exit is in select cinemas from next Thursday. You have to go and see it.
I can't wait.
She is brilliant.
Hey there. Thanks for watching. Carrie loves to hear from viewers. Please forward your feedback to Carrie's email, perth.girl/21@hotmail.com, and be sure to subscribe. That wasn't Carrie you heard off screen.